总冠军。
MakeX is a robot event platform that guides the improvement of teenagers. Its core activity, MakeX Robotics Competition, originated in China, is an international robot event with STEAM education as the core. More than 10 professional competitions have been held around the world, and more than 1,000 young teenager teams participated in this competition since it released in May 2017. This large-scale event is exclusively funded by MakeBlock, the global leader in STEAM education solutions, and provides equipment support. MakeX Robotics Competition works in the Alliance Rule, where contestants learn, through team alliances, how to create with others, collaborate, and share in order to attain the common goal. The Alliance model incorporates the cooperative philosophy into the competition, preparing the contestants for becoming excellent future talents with a creative and collaborative mindset.
I really believe that MakeX robotic competition can inspire the next generation of engineers and high-tech professionals.
I want to make X since I was 6.
也就是说 MakeX 是一场全球的竞争赛事，不如说它是汇聚科技与智慧的世界大舞台。
作为一个起源于中国的自主品牌赛事， MakeX 在2018年也开始逐步的走向全球化。
I made this with my teammate and we spent a lot of time and upgraded a lot of time.Just to make it better, because the first one might be not better than the second one. The second one is better than not better than the third one. And the fourth one is and so on. It's like keep on grading.
我们在十一月份深圳举办的 MakeX 全国总决赛上，曾经多次把一个资源区内十八颗中空球全部扫到我们存球结构中，并且没有出现卡球这样的现象，说明我们的。
So I want to say that for girls, actually, instead of like dancing, singing, or do other things like learning, actually you can try to learn robotics and science. Because for me, I really enjoy robots. You make the coding, you challenge yourself, and then you beat other people.
我希望我和我的小伙伴们能在 MakeX 的比赛上越走越远，有所成就。
新的赛季，希望 MakeX 给我们带来更多的惊喜，也希望我们在这个平台上有更多的收获，有更多美好的回忆。
When I see this robot that we designed and built, I feel so proud.
我们特别关注比赛给参赛的学生和老师所带来的价值。我们不仅仅希望他们在技术方面得到提升，更希望全方位地锻炼他们的能力，包括沟通协作的能力、解决问题的能力以及灵活应变的能力，甚至是他们直面挫折的勇气。